Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techants. So today I get the one error notification while I try to move the one mkv file, and it shows the action cannot be completed because the file is open in utorrent, and close the file and try again. So why this error message is occurring? Because the source file is also used by the utorrent application, and this error is mostly occurring if you try to move the file from default location to another location. So anyway, how to fix this issue? So let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, close this error message and then click to open your utorrent application, and this is that source file. So once the downloading is completed, just click to delete this file. And then click to force close this application. And finally, one more time I try to check it if this file is move or not. So and then you can see now the file is successfully moved from default location to another location. And also don't forget to delete this utorrent media file. So this is the way you can easily fix this utorrent error notifications by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techants, and thanks for watching.